You're planning a fishing trip this weekend and you don't have to work. You just might find yourself running into Captain CT out there with Team Big Fish. But first, he joins us here in studio as he does every Friday on News Channel 6 with our fishing forecast. It is officially spring now. How's that affecting weekend anglers, Captain CT?
Well, it's fantastic. In fact, as soon as we're done here, we're heading down to Hopedale and the Breton Sound Marine to do a little fishing this afternoon. You ought to have a great weekend for fishing this weekend. Speckled trout are showing up in Lake Pontchartrain. Some real nice fish are being caught along the trestles, especially on the south shore side. A little flat over there, if you're familiar with the area. Very good area for spawning fish as they come in the springtime. Spring's here, so the weather's turning in all the good directions that we want. Big giant redfish are on the shorelines of the beaches and the coastal areas of Louisiana, Bay Elwha, Two Trees, Machai, Black Bay, if you're familiar with Delacroix or Hopedale. Venice is showing some fish as that river continues to stay low. Real good time. Topwater baits are starting to catch a lot more every day. People are going out and coming back with catches on topwater baits. So if you're looking this weekend to get out and go fish, certainly give that a try. Don't stay with it too long. If it doesn't work right away, well, then go ahead and move 2 feet under a cork and start drifting bait in the depths where the fish are normally hanging out. But for the topwater bait, that's big fish, good quality fish, and a lot of fun to watch.
Speaking of a lot of fun to watch, I'm waiting for you to catch the next shark.
Well, we'll be heading back offshore soon enough. But right now, as those specks are coming in, we're starting to see schools of birds, flocks of birds and schools of fish out in the Bay Area. So, you know, the activity's getting better and better. Everybody considers March as sort of a slow season, but we're seeing a lot of great fishing out there every day that we're heading off the dock.
All right, well, we're sticking to our deal. You catch the fish. I'm still waiting for you to bring it in so I can sample it for you.
You get the kitchen ready and let's go.
Oh, I don't remember that part of the deal. I just remember eating it.
I remember right. That part.
Captain C.T. Williams with Team Big Fish always joins us every Friday where you can get your weekend fishing report. Thanks so much, C.T.